I don't know who started this or when, but it's a wonderful tradition. Yacht crews arriving in Horta, in the Azores, paint their boat's name on the harbour wall. These days, the wall is so full, so we had to do ours on the sidewalk. Some of the artwork goes back 20 years or even more. Most yachts arrive here after sailing 2,000 miles from the Caribbean. Others come from the US East Coast via Bermuda.
Oh, it's all her doing.
רגע, אז תפיל עוד לעשות.
Yaeli designed and supervised our work, and this is what it looks like.